Yo, what's going on, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to use Share Factory. It's pretty easy to use Share Factory. So this is my party girl montage. Okay, the reason why these clips are gone is because I deleted it from my video clip and screenshot place, or that place where all your video clips are saved. And I won't need this ever again because my party girl montage is already uploaded on my YouTube channel. On the YouTube channel. So let's just save project and exit. Now you want to press a new project and go down and pick PlayStation. After that, you must just press square and just continue. Now you delete this. This. Don't delete the first clip. And this. So now you press add clip, and now you a clip you want to add. So let's go here, for example. This is one of my old clips, so you can see it was like a very good arena end game. Now what you want to do is, if I get the Elam here, okay, you know what, I'll delete this clip and use a clip that's coming up from my for my next montage. Here, for example. Okay,
I'm
so if
dead
you
yet.
go
Unless I hit the 200.
here, so you cut this part out where you're not even fighting the guy and just trying to fight him. Like trying to fight him, and then that's the clip I want because I demolished him there. So this is what I'll put in. So you have to put in how you killed him. So example, I placed the wall, then I edited it, then I shot him,
Oh, I could
and then I won the fight. Now after you kill him, just cut out the unnecessary part after you killed him. So pop, delete that clip, and now you delete this thing here. So this is how your clip will look. Okay, once that is done, so this clip is 2 seconds long because I never finished. So, wow. Now this is how you add intros. You press circle if you're in the deleting clip section, press X and put add screenshot and pick one of these stuff. I recommend solid color. Go here and now you press add overlay, and if you can't press add overlay, it like it don't let you. Press square, go to edit overlays and just do this, then go back. And you will be able to add overlay. Now, if you go here, text. So now, example, you're using Party Girls. Party Girl song. So you put your Party Girl. Party Girl. Now, you're done with that. You press circle. So this is. And you must cut out all the unnecessary part when Party Girl shows up. And pop, and then your song must sync up like that. So let's delete this part here, it shows absolutely nothing. So if you want to split a clip, press square and press on split clip, and you'll be able to split it. Now it'll show. Oh, flop, I cut it out. Now so let's, if that happened, it's fine. Add text again and put particle. Party girl. There. Then that will show, and then pop. That's how you kill the guy. I edited the wall. Now, if you want to make transitions to the next clip, this is how you do it. You put another clip. So let's go yo down, 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 all the way down. This was my first video, by the way. You press this, for example. So this was one of my last what was that scream? That this was one of my videos. So I press, now you can't press add transition because you're on this clip. You must go on the clip before that one, press add transition, and you must go to dissolves wipes. Comic is really cool, so I'll just use comic for now. Next panel is a really good. What's this transition? So I'll show you like some of my favorite transitions.
No, I couldn't see anything.
Boom, that's cool. So now let's edit transition and put another one. Replace. So now let's go to wipes and do wipe down. So this is how it will look.
No, I couldn't see anything.
Like that. That will look lit, won't it? Now edit transition, replace transition, dissolves, fade from color. This is how it looks after eliminating.
No,
boom. That screen gets me. Okay, now you get the fade. So if I go to HSB fade, this title.
No, I couldn't see.
So that's how it'll look. Okay. Now I'm gonna show you how to make thumbnails. Now if, for example, I want this exact photo or this part to be my thumbnail, you press options, you press generate thumbnail, and boom, and then it will say project thumbnail saved. When you upload your video, this is how the thumbnail would look. It will say above 2008 there with all these bowls, the rocket launcher, and you get what I'm trying to say. So that's how you make thumbnails. Now I'm gonna show you how to what's this thing, add music. So you press X, you go to add track to, press X here, and now if I go here and say record audio, yo guys, this is my party girl montage, please enjoy it. Now if you say stop, we go back. Now this, yo guys, this is my, so you get it right. Now if you want to add music, simply just put your headphones down, open the part where you speak from your mic, so I'll just rub it quickly. That might be earrape. And now you should be able to, oh flip, I'm messing up. Okay, now you should put your phone close to the microphone, start the music. So if I go here, add track 2, and I start recording the music. So let's put some non-copyright music. Don't worry, that 4-4 was for nothing. So now if I go non-copyrighted music. So now if I press, if I go here and say record audio. So I'll say delete this clip. And you put it close to the microphone. So you get it. Okay, so now let's go back and that's what you'll get. You put it close to the microphone. So that's, so you see what I'm trying to get. That's how you make the music. Oh flop, hopefully that never disturbed you guys. That's how you add the music. I think I covered everything. If I never cover everything, just tell me in the comment section below.